Honey, I think we're lost.
Lost? Only in beauty, honey.
Jackrabbit! Gloria, hurry. Get the video camera.
Hi, I'm Phil Rockwell, and welcome to the Rockwell Family Vacation. We're on our way across this great country of ours, and this is my wife here.
Gloria Jean, hi.
We're on our way to the historic old town, where there's all the activity from the last century and all, and we're just going out to learn a lot about history and what made this country great. Right, gang?
Matthew, say hi. Aw, Tina.
What?
Give me a smile.
Look, Gloria, a roadblock.
Oh, be careful.
Oh, the long arm of the law.
Slow down, Dad. I want to see.
Dad will see what he wants. We have our registration.
Hey, boss. Some wild animal cause all this damage?
Yep. Wild animals.
You figured a coyote?
Yep. Figuring a coyote.
I guess these wild animals are pretty treacherous out here in the frontier, huh?
Yep. Pretty treacherous.
We'll be careful out there.
Yep. Be careful.
Okay, time to go.
Come on, kid. Sit down.
Thank you.
Thanks, officer. Bye.
Put your seatbelts on. You can see what happens when you're not careful. Hey, Gloria. You got any of that pudding left?
Honey, this is so much breathing.
It's just a blowout. Okay, I'm gonna have to go get some help.
Be careful, Peachy.
Okay, lock the door. Hi, I'm Phil Rockwell. My family and I were out on a little vacation, and one of our tires blew out. You have like a telephone maybe I could use to call someone?
Sure, you can come in and use the telephone, but I don't think you'll find a garage open at this time of the day.
Oh, man.
Hey, why don't you bring your family in? My grandson, he works on cars.
Really? That's so great.
My house is right across the street. Get your family. I'll meet you in 5 minutes.
You people are really so nice out here. 5 minutes. Hey, come on, let's go. Gather up your stuff. Found the nicest lady. Invite us over for dinner.
Tina's in hell. Oh, this is fun, Dad. Can we do this every weekend?
Look, if I get here. She says across the diner. Let's see. Okay. Let's go.
Gotta be kidding. You were invited here?
Tina, please.
Glad you could make it. Follow me.
Come on. Thanks again for having us over. This is a really nice place you got. It's just a normal house. I told you this place was normal. Come in here, son.
Tina, don't fuss. Just sit down, okay?
Sit still, honey.
Welcome, my friends, to my humble home. This is the Surgeon, Surgeon General. I think he likes you.
Oh.
Oh, easy there. She's spoken for.
This is Plate. He loves his little corner.
Hi, Plates.
And here comes Brain with dinner. Brain doesn't believe in formal dinner attire.
Thanks, Brain.
No, thank you.
Are you feeling okay, dearest?
Yes, I'm fine. I'm a vegetarian. I don't believe in killing animals. If it had eyes, I won't eat it.
Hush, Tina.
To each their own.
She's pale and thin.
Frail? Which one's frail?
Yes, one's a little frail. But just one, though.
Excuse me. I think we need to invest in mirrors before we discuss how I look. God only knows what you're doing to yourselves by eating this stuff. I mean, look at this slop.
Having your beliefs is fine, but keep them to yourself. Now give us a smile. Oh, yoo-hoo, Mr. Shadow. Say cheese.
Matthew!
I'll take care of her, I promise. Please, Lover, please. Please. She must be preserved.
Stop!
If you are hungry, so I brought you some soup and money.
You bastard! Where's my family? What have you done with them?
I didn't do anything to them. Here, eat this. You haven't eaten anything in hours.
Is your father.
You don't even know my father. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Shh, it's okay. I'll give you some time. I'll be back in an hour.
Ah!
is okay. Comfortable.
Welcome, my weary traveler. What will it be?
Oh. Coffee. Make mine black, though.
Are you guys from around here?
No, Leadville. That's where all of our types come from, don't you know?
Well, originally from the East Coast, Syracuse.
Probably just too friggin' cold for the right of mine, huh?
Yeah, exactly. Isn't she great?
Hey, Shakes, if you can't drink it, don't order it, you know?
Fuck you. I'm gonna just stay here and enjoy my coffee. And enjoy the sights.
Suit yourself, punk!
nothing to worry about. Tell you the truth, little girl. I couldn't think of a safer place.
We didn't even set the trap.
Those were real live paying customers. We need some of them every now and then, you know.
Why are we taking them in?
Ask your new toy. They weren't a bad catch, actually. Maybe she won't be such a bad member of the family after all.
Dina, I think Granny really likes you.
Brain, you said you were going to take care of them. But I always end up taking care of them. This is going to be a problem. They have friends who will miss them.
What the hell is this?
Just until we get out of Granny's sight.
Look, Brain.
Brian. My name's Brian.
Whatever. Look, Brian. Why don't you just let me go?
Let you go? Go where? What are you talking about? We're your family now.
You are not my family.
Well, we're all you've got. I'll take care of you.
If we're to be together, Brian, we have to get out of that house. It's the only way. The only way we'll ever be together.
But I can't leave, Tina. I won't survive out there.
Well, of course you will. I'll take care of you.
You don't understand. Besides, the Creator would never approve. Starter. Shove the key in, turn it, light kicks over. This is the gas.
Vroom, vroom.
Wait, wait. Just brake. Clutch.
Brian, the Creator. Is he your father?
Yeah. He created Surgeon General and Plagues. Just wish that he created me more like this bike, you know? Perfect.
You can learn to make peace with yourself and others. No masquerades.
Sometimes I wonder what it's like to be like everybody else. I almost wish for the horrible inconveniences of a daily routine, just so that I could know that I was routine. Statistic, lost in the crowd.
We should be going. Jacket. Oh. What? What is it?
His color's soiled by his own blood.
Oh, no.
What this means? You know what this means?
Don't worry, Shakes. Don't pay. This means war. Thank you.
Ready for what?
Well, for the most wonderful day of a young one's life.
Yes!
Turn it around.
What's going on?
Hey, come on. Hey, just get out of there. Come on.
guys.
That's fine. I don't know. Oh.
Clay? Clay! Clay, help me! Clay!
The cherished enamel. The porcelain. It's like a society. Every molecule an individual, like me. But when unified, a structure takes shape. A circular vessel for distributing organic nourishment. We, like this plate, gain strength in numbers. We thrive in a herd environment. We feed off one another for a stronger front. Progressively growing in numbers until one day...
What the fuck is wrong with you?
She doesn't need to do this.
If you want her to stay with us, she needs to do this. Maybe you don't want her to stay. She seems to like this guy a lot. Maybe we'll let them stay together.
Don't! Damn it! Plates! Plates! Stop! Come on, Plates! God damn it! She doesn't have to do this! She doesn't know what she's doing! Stop! You're ruining her!
Why? so sorry about what happened last night. Someday you'll understand. It's not for fun, it's for survival. My brothers just get a little carried away.
I understand now.
You do? What a relief. What are you doing?
It's okay. It's all right. Oh, so soft. Granny says it's time. You're not like them, are you?
But you've been through so much tonight that I thought that...
It's okay. Don't worry about me. I'm all right. Why are you here? You don't belong with them.
I am like them, Tina.
No, you're different from them, Brain.
I wasn't born with a choice. I thought you said you understood that.
You won't leave?
I can't.
You won't stop killing?
I can't stop killing.
Chicks, stay close.
Come on out of that, you disease-ridden mothers.
I don't know. Look around, you guys. Pay attention.
Over here! Over here! Look over here!
I think what they need is some peace of mind.
Pussies.
bag up there, big fella.
Easy now, Granny.
What?
Oh, yeah.
This one's for you, you big old bear. Here, you'll enjoy this. And this one is for you.
It's bullshit. Pigpen, you with me? Useless hippie. Salmon, let's go. Big Joe, snap out of it. These assholes kill Green. It's payback time. Come on, you guys. This is about doing the right thing, man. Let's do it for Green. You guys with me? Come on, Big Joe, Pigpen, Salmon. Let's do it. Come on. Snap out of it. You guys make me sick. What, am I alone here? I do this myself. Fuck peace. Give war a chance.
Look, cool off and let's get out.
Come on,
here.
Baby. Take it easy now. Just go slow.
Your dental work. You dread that diaper-destroying winter cough. You're both just petrified pedestrians with bones so old, you can't even fertilize the earth properly.
Shakes, be my man and kill him!
Yeah! The blessed spear is always near. Remember when you were young?
Gina. Try to do him tenderly next time, you trespassing tramp. At you. Stealing glances like some sick peep show, but mysteriously reverse the dynamics of the viewing class. Is she next, Tina? Is this why you've come?
What are you doing, Granny?
What the? Breen! Breen, you little shit!
His name was Brian.
Brian was a good boy.
You wouldn't let him be good. You need this, don't you?
Unfortunately, yes, I do need this.
Yes, that's unfortunate.
Oh!
Stupid girls! Are you proud? I ask you. Is she your trophy? You create only to destroy. So predictable in desires, control, and manipulation. You play with no conscience to a certain finale. Constantly, intellectually, disintegrate. You are a pathetic manifestation of everything desperate, using violence as a ridiculous speed bump in the courtesies of daily social graces. I am attraction, lust, courtship, conquest, flirtation, penetration, conception. I am progress. I am inertia. I am strength. Behold, creation.
Yeah.
Tina, you don't have to kill him.
Sweetie pie, don't become what you hate.
Yeah, sis, it's okay to forgive.
Fuck it.
Slow it down. Slow it down.
You gotta call for help, because they're all dead.
What? Who's dead? I've seen you before. With your family.
Yeah. But they're all dead. Please, you gotta call the cops or state troopers or something.
Of course.
Of course.